goes in. Lapierre with a drive. Getting a piece of it was Kiprasov. Flames break back. Stajan in on the right wing. Matt Stajan centers. Cammalleri bobbled the puck and never got a shot away. Gragnani tripped over his goaltender. Puck is centered. And Snyder made a save in tight off Stajan. Where did this come from? Giordano stopped by Snyder. We got a hockey game with action. Giordano moving down from the left point. Centers the puck. Stajan whiffed on a one-timer. Loose in the crease. They score! Cammalleri! His second of the period, and it's 3-1 Calgary.
Wow, the Canucks, both defensemen got involved in the offense. Max Lapierre had that slap shot go all the way around and come back. And now the Canucks defensively get in good position, but this puck is bouncing around. Gragnani tries to fish for the puck, and it bounces to Mike Cammalleri, who's on the forehand. Look at this bouncing puck, and Cammalleri is able to slide it by Corey Schneider.
Two-goal lead for the Flames, three unanswered here in the third.
It's only the sixth game back after an injury for Mike Cammalleri, and now he's got five goals in those six games.
Here's Boma moving it, checked by Hanhus. Higgins sends the puck to Hanson, who kicks it back to Sammy Paulson. Paulson moves in with a wrist shot attempt that deflects to the corner. Higgins lets the puck go to Hanhus. He fires one on goal, stopped by Kiprasov. BX on the rebound, that's blocked by Bomeister. Puck is loose, Hanson scores! Yannick Hanson answers right back.